Let's duel, boy. Give him the freeze job. Okay, so this is all stuff we saw last time. So I guess the question is now, this is different, how's it changed for Terra? Why would you take your armor off to do this?
Admirably done. I knew this was a journey you could make. Over the unseen wall that divides darkness and light. And I was not wrong, Terra!
My friend, Ven. You tell me, Xehanort. What did you do to him?
Why, I did him a favor and freed the darkness inside him. Alas, poor Ventress never had the fortitude for such strenuous trials.
Xehanort!
So I actually get to fight him or have to fight the Venetian over there? Both of them! So is there... it's actually both of them.
Let's go.
Too slow. Okay, so I just hammer the shit out of Venetian Blind. And it seemed like it ends that... it ends that battle. So maybe that's a smarter move. Because as long as I only attack... Vinicius. Like, Xehanort barely attacked me. So I think that was maybe the trick.
Savor that rage and despair. Let it empower you!
You will pay, Xehanort. Was my master? No. My father, Ericus, not enough for you?
Oh, he's Ricoing out.
Leave my friends alone!
Yes, boy, that's it. More! Let your whole heart blacken with anger!
Oh, shit. Looks like a cool guy now or no? Oh. I don't know what's gonna happen now. Cause he's the ultimate bad guy.
Oh, there, you see?
You made it.
The key blade has been forged!
Ven!
And now, Terra, it it is time for the final union.
What? Anime time again.
At last, our moment is here. Out with the old and brittle vessel, and in with a younger, stronger new one. I swore I would survive.
Is this how he gets handsome? Oh my god. Is this how he gets handsome, roll the hair back and shit?
And now it is your darkness.
No way.
It shall be the arc that sustains me.
Is this real? No. How
his
fucked up.
Belongs again to darkness.
And he has the cool
all
guy voice again too.
Begin in darkness, and also end.
Yo.
The heart is no different. Darkness sprouts within it. It grows, consumes it. Such is its nature. In the end, every heart returns to the darkness whence it came.
So this is kind of the same thing. Because Ansem goes into Riku later. Or Riku goes into Ansem, whatever you want to call it.
What? Your body submits, your heart succumbs. So why does your mind resist?
Do we not fight enough? I want to see the end, goddammit. I need to start the next chapter now. I'm fighting
enough.
You, but not me. Finally whooped his ass. Only had to get ran away. Got like 6 levels. Used all my ethers that keep maxing out your freaking focus meter. And I spammed the shit out of that special attack thing I do. So pretty. It's playing the spooky music. I think this is music from The World That Never Was, whatever the hell it's called. So either we're fighting again, or all the hearts are going in the Kingdom Hearts now or something. Something bad's happening here, that's for damn sure. Metaphor for the darkness eating his heart.
Aqua. Then, one day, I will set this right.
Okay. As always, we'll be back. Third verse, same as the second and the first, just like that song goes. Oh, I can't skip a scene. I mean, I can, but who knows what's gonna happen. Ven's, or Terra's little wrap up there. A little more confusing than Ven's. None of them really make sense. I know I have to do proud mode as Aqua to get like the final ending piece thing that we are looking forward to here. That's what we're about to do. Don't lose your save data. You might need it later. See, I thought I was blazing through Terra's playthrough there. But I did hit the wall at the end where I was underleveled to beat that stupid boss. I did waste a lot of time fighting Xehanort's final form that no one ever saw. And that's only because it was boring as shit. Alright, peeps, we're all chilling. Let's look at the archives here. 44%. One face gray. So you're moving, okay. So I'm supposed to do proud mode. Can't change modes later. Yes. Let's go, Aqua. Ch-ch-ch-ch-ch. Let's go, Aqua. Ch-ch-ch-ch-ch. Will the game just know who to stop on? No, how rude. A kind young woman.
Today you will be examined for the mark of mastery. Not
do you remember this cutscene, everybody?
Chosen stand here as candidates, but this is neither a competition nor a battle for supremacy. Not a test of wills, but a test of heart. Both of you may prevail, or neither. But I am sure our guest, Master Xehanort, did not travel all this way to see our youngest prospects in years fall short of the mark. I trust you are ready.
Yes.
Then let the examination begin.
You're not safe here. I'm not gonna miss this chance
Don't
for the
worry
world.
About me. You two focus on the exam.
But Ven, you are in danger here. Go wait in your room.
No way. I've been looking forward to this. Seeing you two become masters. I'm not gonna miss it now.
He can take care of himself. He's been out there training just as hard as us.
Yeah.
Stay sharp, Ven.
Let me fight as Aqua, please. So how different... I mean, I know she's going to be different. How different is she going to be?
Freeze!
And magic. 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 Oh, she's a spry little devil.
Yeah!
she's not playing a ton different. But I guess the moral of the story is I should probably get all the magics. And there's one or two ways this is gonna go down. I'm either gonna get all the magics and just rotate through those for her, or I'm gonna do the same thing I always do and just stock the shit out of the magnet stuff to burn through the game.
But one must keep a still heart even in the most trying of circumstances.
Probably just stock putting through this for the end.
One I chose to let unfold. Which brings us to your next trial. Now, Terra and Aqua, the two of you will face each other in combat. Remember, there are no winners, only truths. For when equal powers clash, their nature is revealed. Begin!
Now he's mad. So the important part for all Disney stuff is that she go before or after everyone else is there. And obviously her crazy twists are going to be the key here.
However, only Aqua has shown the mark of mastery. Terra, you fail to keep the darkness within you sufficiently in check. But there is always next time. That is all. Aqua, as our newest Keyblade Master, you are entitled to certain knowledge. Please wait here for further instruction.
Hey.
Terra, I'm sorry.
The darkness, where did it come from?
My heart.
What do you make of Ventus?
He ain't gonna cut it. Somebody's gotta break that loser in.
Not here, you won't.
I have to keep up appearances.
I have to keep up appearances.
I know that. He just needs a little incentive to leave home.
Sorry. But I need some time alone.
And in so much as you are now Keyblade Master,
I must tell you a secret.
Be conscious of.
Oh shit! You'll never know what.
What is that?
Yen Sid.
What happened?
I don't know. Why isn't Ven here?
Very well, then. I will send my pupils to investigate. Yes, I understand.
You are the shiniest of things.
Farewell. That was my dear old friend Yen Sid.
Someone should make a video.
Master no more.
Of all three of their cutscenes going on at the same time, where they actually overlap, and have like three videos be one big video of how the timeline's progressing.
All the more reason then for
that seems like fun to me.
For he tells me the princesses of heart are in danger.
There's one point I wanted to do that with Saw, like the whole Saw series, but that seems like a lot of work now. There's like 20 of them.
Feeds on negativity, fledgling emotions that have taken monster form. Yen Sid calls them the Unversed. As wielders of the Keyblade, you are tasked with striking down any who would upset the balance of light and darkness.
Even me.
The Unversed are no.
Or Terra. Or other
things. I tried to pass this news on to Master Xehanort, but my repeated attempts to reach him have failed. I doubt there is any connection, and yet this all troubles me.
Master Xehanort? Is gone?
So here we are. I need you two to get this situation under control.
Your mouse not
Eliminate
moving, sir.
Eliminate the Unversed.
and find Master Xehanort. I have unlocked the lanes between. You may use these forbidden pathways to travel between this world and countless others. The darkness looms closer than usual within these spaces, but your armor will protect you. Lastly, remember that order must be
no Mudlin.
Cannot tell anyone there are other worlds. Now go and fulfill your duty.
Yes, Master.
Terra.
Don't lose your cool, kid.
An opportunity. A second chance for you to change my mind.
What?
You must know. I care for you like my own son.
And that's why I'm so embarrassed that you failed.
If I had my way, I would name you master in a second. But how can I, when you are so obsessed with power? Terra. Mustn't be afraid of losing. Fear leads to obsession with power, and obsession beckons the darkness. You must never forget.
Thank you, Master. I swear, I will not fail you again.
Master, I best be on my way.
I have real work to do.
Wait, Aqua. Before you depart, I have one other, well, call it a request of the utmost priority.
Oh, shit, here we go.
I told Terra this could be a second chance to show the mark of mastery, and I meant it. However, that flicker of darkness he displayed during the examination...
Watch him from the shadows.
It runs very deep. If he were to... If those powers were to prove too much for him to handle, I want you to bring him back to me at once. It's for his own good.
We're gonna lock him in jail.
To the darkness.
Of course. I would never let that happen. I promise you I will bring Terra back. Only this time, you'll see he has what it takes to be.
He doesn't want to lose any of us to the darkness. And yet his actions push at least two of the three towards the darkness. Ish. Along with the fact that he loses himself to the darkness because Terra gets pissed and hawks out. Not so wise, if you ask me.